beloved learners of primary three, here comes our 12th lesson in this e-learning period. Thank you for moving with me from the time we started up to now. Thank you very much and I love you. So today's lesson, we are going to write in plural form. We are going to write in plural form. And remember, plural means more than one, or many, or many. Then singular means one, means one. So here the same, write in plural form, write in plural form. And I have said singular means one, plural more than one or many, more than one or many. Are we together? So here they are saying B. What is the plural form of B? But before we handle all of these nouns on the chalkboard, remember when we are forming plural forms, we have those plural forms whereby we add S in plural. That those nouns whereby we add ES, they are also there. That those nouns whereby you remove, you omit Y and add their IES. You omit Y, you put I, then add their ES. You still remember them? Wonderful. Then we have those ones which end with F, FE, you cancel F, or FE, you put there VES. Then we have still those nouns which change completely. Are we there? We have those nouns which change completely. Then we have those ones which do not change. We have those ones which change completely and other ones which do not change. Let's go through. We have B. What is the plural form of B? Is it B still? Do you say B or B's? It is B's. Very good. It is B's. You simply just add there S. Meaning it falls under this category of nouns whereby you add the S. Are we there? Rabbit. What is the plural form of rabbit? One rabbit. If there are two, you say two rabbits still? No, you say rabbits. 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 Good. What about honey? Honey. You're enjoying this one here. Honey got from the bees. Got from the bees. What is the plural form of honey? Is it honeys? That is wrong English. It is honey. It is under uncountable nouns. Honey. It is means honey. It is under uncountable nouns. And the other time I told you, countable nouns are nouns which you cannot, which you can count. Then uncountable nouns are those nouns you cannot count. So this honey here is under uncountable nouns, the ones you cannot count. Can they bring for you the tin of honey and start counting? It is impossible. It is under uncountable nouns. Baby. There is baby. There is monkey. Both of them are ending with letter Y. They do confuse us a lot, but just because you fail to understand the teacher's explanation sometimes. So here the same baby. What is the plural form of baby? That is what you say, babies like this. But understanding, we understand differently. Are we together? So here, this person has some concepts in forming plurals. We say all nouns which do end with Y, which do end with Y, and the next letter to Y is a consonant letter. All nouns which end with Y, for example, this baby here is ending with Y. And the next letter to Y is a consonant letter. Is when you kill Y. Am I killing a children? When Y. But when they give them now, and when the next letter Y is a vowel letter, let us see the word my key. Are you saying this is Y, and the next letter Y is a vowel letter? You don't kill Y. Don't kill Y. You just simply add their S. You add their S like this.
Very much. See you in the next lesson.